Now, my heritage is Italian. I speak Italian. I used to watch Italian television when I was a kid to learn. And my favorite show was The Simpsons. But in Italy, every character sounded identical. So you had Homer here.
Donuts, sweet, sweet donut. I wish I had one right now.
You had Homer in Italy.
Donuts. Vuole semplicemente un donut.
You had Marge over here.
Bart, leave Lisa alone and go upstairs.
Oh, that's good.
You had Marge in Italy.
Bart. Lasci stare, vai su di sopra.
Now, I love British regional accents. I love foreign languages. So I started learning foreign languages in British regional accent. So I hope you enjoy these. I started learning German with a West Country accent.
All right.
Guten Tag. Mein Name ist Stefano Baulini. Ich bin ein stand-up comedian and voiceover künstler.
Spanish with a Glaswegian twist.
Hola, mi nombre es Stefano Baulini. Voice and monologuista.
Italian, but with a Northern Irish accent.
Buonasera, io mi chiamo Stefano Paolini.
Chinese with a Geordie accent.
Ni hao. Wu zhao, duli duli ole, wu zia Stefano Paolini.
Oh, I like that one. That's good.
French with a Brummy accent.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Stefano Paolini. Je suis un stand-up comedian, if what's you l'artiste.
Oh, my God! Oh.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, but never asking why. Kissed, I fell under your spell, a love that no one could deny. What?
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls.
All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me.
It's slowly turn, you let me burn. And now your ashes on the ground.
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you.
I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
Bring you me.
Oh, look at that, look, look.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Paul Burling.
Paul, why are you here?
Well, I'm here. I'm here to achieve what I've wanted to do in the entertainment business.
What was that goal?
To be the best in my field, which is impersonations.
And, Paul, when you're not doing this, what do you do for a living?
I do this as a living.
Where do you perform?
I do the holiday park circuit.
Yep.
I also do clubs.
What's the worst club you've ever done?
It was in Kent.
Yeah?
And they sort of paid me off.
Why?
Because they didn't like me, obviously. I just sort of went...
Well, let's hope it doesn't happen tonight, Paul.
OK, are we ready? Thank you.
Hey! Listen, welcome to TV Bob. So, good news, Britain's Got Talent's back, yes. And fronted by Ant and Dec. Do you know what? I can't decide who's my favourite. There's only one way to sort it out. Fight!
I love cartoons. Do we like cartoons?
Yeah.
Well, I've not got a lot of time left, so here's a few of my favourite. Here we go.
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Oh, Raggy, I don't know. Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Okay, Oliver, I'm strung to the finish because I eat spiked spinach and Popeye the Sailor Man.
Beware, beware, quiet. I'm going to catch a wabbit.
You wish not, Doc. Okay, Muttley, you sniveling hound. Catch that pigeon now.
It's in the middle.
Oh, dear, we got to catch the pigeon.
We got to catch the
pigeon. Oh, homie. You know I love you.
Wait a minute, Marge! Don't bite, you little...
Eat one, Blue, eat my shorts, big coo-hoos and steady, dude. Hey, I can't, it's all crusty like ham.
Thank you, Gulligan.
Ebony, that's all, folks.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I normally cannot bear these type of acts. And when I heard the story about you being thrown off the club in Kent, and I'm thinking, you've got 3,000 people here, and I had a feeling if this went bad, this could bury you. And it was just incredible to see how much it meant to you when you got the reaction you got from the audience just there.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
I just think after schlepping it around holiday camps for the past, I don't know, 25 years, that you haven't been found and that we have been able to find you.
Well, thank you very much, thank you.
You are the best impressionist we've ever seen on Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
OK, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
Massive yes.
Thank you.
Amanda?
I think you're going to go a long way in this competition. It's definitely a yes from me.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.
It's two yeses. Come on, it's got to be three. It's got to be three.
Paul, you will be pleased to know you have got three gigantic yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Dear 25, 8:48 a.m. and the new celebrity housemates have arrived by Big Brother Carl.
Oh, did somebody mention Carl? Oh, yeah. Oh, hello, Simon. Or can I call you Daddy?
8:49 a.m. The housemates are having donuts for breakfast.
Oh, did somebody mention donuts?
Donuts. Is there anything they can't do? Marge!
Oh, Homer, what are you talking about? Are you talking about donuts again, homie? Homie.
We'll be back after the break.
I've had an accident. And I think I'm entitled to some compensation.
9:49 a.m. Time to find out if he's got the X Factor.
You look like a pop star. You sound like a pop star. I'm cutting you through. But Garrett, Sharon, Nicole, we need to find out the thoughts of one final judge, Simon. OK, let me stop you there.
Giving you the wrong impression. I want you to leave with the right impression. So I'm going to attempt it for you now. 20 impressions in 60 seconds, which is very hard to do. So whoever they sound like, that's who it is. So can we have 60 seconds on the clock, please?
I'm Morgan Freeman.
I gotta say, I should still be president of the United States.
Right there.
Hey, Sophie, Lucy, help you! Hey, homie, where are you?
Need be doing.
Hey, 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 hiya, kid.
The scout's Canadian, you can't understand what he says.
Absolutely fantastic, terrific.
Oh, yes, I'm a chatty man. Oh, mother, you vile woman. Giggity, 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 all right.
Can I ask me, Michael? Yes, you know this, you know this, I know this, you know this.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, Flabby Juice, Rolfie C.
Sharon!
Cracking cheese, gummies.
Oh, yeah, we'd like to party. And here we have the most peculiar creature.
Oh, Scrooge Snatch. Here we go, here we go.
Oh, great.
Very good.
Yeah, well done. Well done.
Genuinely, this is the best night of my life. And as Tate that would say, this is the greatest day of my life. Let's do it. Starting off with Gary Barlow.
Hey, all right.
Today, this could be the greatest thing of my life.
Stay close to me. Stay close to me. Oh,
the greatest day of our life.